हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द ड्यूल इफेक्ट ऑफ ट्रांजैक्शंस। सो इन अकाउंटेंसी देयर आर थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट रूल्स फॉर डेबिट एंड क्रेडिट, बिकॉज डबल एंट्री सिस्टम इज डिपेंडेड ऑन थ्री रूल्स। दिस इज द रूल्स ऑफ डेबिट एंड क्रेडिट, rules of personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver, rules of real account, debit what comes in, credit what goes out, and rules of nominal account, debit expenses and losses, credit income and gain. So these three rules are the pillar of accounting system. ये पूरे अकाउंट ये इस पर ही डिपेंडेड रहेगा। सो दिस रूल्स आर वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू। नाउ टुडे आई विल टीच यू हाउ कैन वी आइडेंटिफाई दैट विच अकाउंट डेबिट और क्रेडिट। नाउ लुक दिस ट्रांजेक्शंस, टू विच अकाउंट द फॉलोइंग ट्रांजेक्शन विल बी डेबिटेड एंड क्रेडिटेड। गुड्स purchased 10,000 from Hensi. So goods purchased 10,000 from Hensi. Look this over. Goods purchased. Okay, whenever we purchase the goods, at the time goods comes in. Goods comes in. Purchase account effect. There is an effect on purchase, and purchase goods, and goods is a real account. Real account. So as per real account, we have to follow the rules. This is the rules of real account. Debit what comes in. So here goods comes in. So purchase account debit. So purchase account debit 10,000. And this goods purchase from Hensi. So in this transaction, a person name is given. So it clearly suggests that this is a credit transaction. And when you purchase goods from Hensi, so Hensi become giver. Hensi is giver. So which account effect? Hensi account effect. And Hensi is a natural person, so this account is a personal account. So when you identify that Hensi is a personal account, we have to follow the rules. As per also personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. And the receiver has a debit karo, giver has a credit karo, and Hensi is giver. So credit the giver. So Hensi account credit. So goods purchase. So here goods comes in. Purchase account effect. Goods related accounts are real account. And rules of real account, debit what comes in. So goods comes in. So purchase account debit 10,000. And this goods purchased from Hensi. So Hensi become giver. So Hensi is giver. So Hensi account effect. Hensi is a natural person, so personal account. And as per also personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. So Hensi is giver, so we have to credit. Hensi account credit. Main aapko ye debit credit hi karna hai. Lekin shuruaat hai to A for apple, B for आपको मेन में यहां पर फोकस करना है. नाउ लुक सेकंड ट्रांजेक्शन, गुड्स परचेज रुपीज 3000 ऑन कैश. हियर अगेन यू परचेज द गुड्स. व्हेन यू वी परचेज गुड्स एट द टाइम गुड्स कम्स इन. सो गुड्स कम्स इन, परचेज अकाउंट इफेक्ट, परचेज ऑफ गुड्स एंड ऑल द गुड्स अकाउंट्स आर हियर अकाउंट. सो हियर वी आइडेंटिफाई दिस इज रियल अकाउंट. सो नाउ वी हैव टू फॉलो द रूल्स ऑफ रियल अकाउंट. डेबिट व्हाट कम्स इन, क्रेडिट व्हाट गोस आउट. सो डेबिट व्हाट कम्स इन, हियर गुड्स कम्स इन. सो डेबिट, सो व्हिच अकाउंट डेबिट, this account, purchase account debit 3000. So this is important for you, purchase account debit 3000. Now this goods purchase on cash. Okay, whenever you purchase goods on cash, what goes out? Cash goes out. So here cash goes out. So cash account effect. Cash is our asset and all the asset related accounts are real account. Real account. So both are here real account. Debit what comes in and credit what goes out. So here cash goes out. So credit what goes out, so cash goes out. So cash account credit 3000. Now goods sold. So goods sold on cash rupees 5000. So goods sold on cash. Okay, whenever the goods sold on cash, there are two effects. First, cash comes in and goods goes out. So here, cash comes in. Which account effect? Cash account effect. Cash is our current asset and all assets accounts are real account. So as per rules of real account, debit what comes in, credit what goes out. So here comes in, so means debit. So cash account debit 5000. Now look this word sold. Whenever the goods sold, it means goods goes out. So goods goes out. Sales account effect. So goods sold, sales of goods, and all the goods are real account. So real account. So here both are real account. And as per rules, debit what comes in, credit what goes out. So here cash comes in, so cash account debit. And goods goes out, anything goods goes out, it is credit. So sales account credit. Jaypal is receivable. So Jalpa account effect, and Jalpa is a natural person, so this is called personal account. And as per rules of personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. So Jaipal is receiver, so debit the receiver, and Jaipal is receiver, so Jaipal account debit. Jaipal account debit 3,000. And goods sold, whenever the goods sold, it means goods goes out. So goods goes out. So goods goes out means sales account effect, because all goods accounts are sales account. And goods of sales, this is real account. So here we have to follow the rules of real account. Debit what comes in, credit what goes out. So goods goes out. So anything goods goes out, it is credit. So sales account credit. ₹1,000 received from Sarma. So 1,000 received from Sarma. Aapko Sarma ne 1,000 mila. So 1,000 received from Sarma. Received means what comes in. Aapne kya received kiya, cash. So cash comes in which account effect? Cash account effect. Cash is our current asset, and all assets account are real account. Now here we have to follow the rules of real account. Debit what comes in, credit what goes out. So here cash comes in. Anything comes in, it is debit. So cash comes in. So cash account debit 1,000. And this received from Sarma. So when we received amount from Sarma, so Sarma is become giver. Sarma is giver. So Sarma account effect. And Sarma is a natural person, so that is called personal account. Now after identify personal account, we have to follow the rules. Debit the receiver, credit the giver. So Sarma is giver, so credit the giver, so Sarma is giver. So Sarma account credit. So this is very simple transaction for you. Now ₹10,000 salary paid by check. So ₹10,000 salary paid by check. So here we paid salary. Salary is expense for us because we paid salary. So salary account effect, and salary is our expense, and all expense related account are nominal account. So nominal account. Now for expense, nominal account, we have to follow the rules of nominal account. Debit expenses and losses. Debit expense and losses, credit income and gain. So salary is expense, so we have to debit, because as per also nominal account, debit expense and losses. Now this salary paid by check. Whenever we paid any amount by check, so at that time bank is become debtor. So bank is debtor. Bank account effect. And bank is an artificial person who accept your money. So, personal account. As per rules of personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. And bank is giver. Maybe bank usko payment karegi. And credit the giver. So bank is giver. So bank account credit 10,000 rupees, 5,000 deposited in bank. So when we deposited in bank, at that time bank is become receiver. So bank is receiver because aapne bank mein account deposit kiya, bank receiver hui. So bank account effect, and bank is an artificial person. So personal account. Now as per rules of personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. So bank is the receiver. So bank account debit. And as per rules of nominal account, debit expenses and losses, credit income and gain. So stationery is our expense, debit expense and losses. So stationery expense account debit. Rupees 1,000. And this stationery purchased from Patel Brothers. So when we purchase stationery from Patel Brothers, so Patel Brothers is giver. Because Patel Brothers ka stationery provide, and Patel Brothers is an artificial person. So Patel Brothers account effect. And this is personal account. As per rules of personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. So Patel Brothers has become giver, so we have to credit. मशीन परचेज ऑफ 10,000 हियर वी परचेज अ मशीन मशीन इज अवर एसेट एंड व्हेन वी परचेज मशीन सो मशीन कम्स इन सो मशीन अकाउंट इफेक्ट मशीन इज अवर फिक्स्ड एसेट एंड ऑल एसेट्स रिलेटेड अकाउंट आर रियल अकाउंट सो एज पर सो रियल अकाउंट डेबिट व्हाट कम्स इन क्रेडिट व्हाट गोज आउट सो मशीन कम्स इन एनीथिंग कम्स इन इट इज डेबिट सो मशीन अकाउंट डेबिट 10,000 एंड इन दिस ट्रांजेक्शन अ पर्सन नेम इज नॉट गिवन So this is cash transaction. It means this machine purchase on cash. So when we purchase machine, machine comes in, but cash goes out. Cash goes out. Cash account effect. Cash is current asset and all assets accounts are real account. As per rules of real account, debit what comes in and credit what goes out, machine comes in. So machine account debit. And cash goes out, anything goes out, it is credit. So cash goes out. So cash account credit. That is 10,000. So here 10,000 brought cash. And started business. So an investment made by the owner to start a business is known as capital. Anything you brought in business, cash, goods or asset, it is called capital for business. So here 10,000 brought cash. So in business cash comes in. So here cash comes in. So cash account effect. Cash is our current asset and all asset related accounts are real account. So here we have to follow the rules of real account. Debit what comes in. Credit what goes out, so cash comes in, anything comes in, it is debited. So cash account debit 10,000. Now 10,000 brought cash and started a business. Anything amount brought in business, cash, goods or asset, it is called capital. Okay, who provide this capital to the business owner? Because owner provide capital to the business, so owner is become giver. So owner is giver, but you cannot give effect to owner account. In total rules in accountancy or in account, there are two words for owner. Anything brought in business, that is called capital. And anything withdraw for the personal use, it is known. पूरे account के अंदर owner के लिए दो ही word है. अगर owner कुछ भी business के अंदर ला रहा है, तो वो capital है. और owner कुछ भी withdraw कर रहा है personal use के लिए, तो drawing है. तो owner account effect नहीं दे सकते. And for started a business. Anything brought in business, that is called capital. So, capital account effect. This capital is brought by owner, and owner is a natural person. So, this is called personal account. Now, rules for personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. So owner is giver, so credit the giver. So, but you cannot credit owner account. discussed a very